Appointed from Thailand to deliver a speech.
Your Holiness, Your Excellencies, respected members of the Sangha and friends in the Dhamma, I have two functions to perform here. First, to present the gist of the message from His Holiness Supreme Patriarch of Thailand. He sent a message, assigned me to read, but because I am given 8 minutes, I just read a few paragraphs. This is a message from His Holiness the Supreme Patriarch of Thailand. On the auspicious occasion of the Sixth World Buddhist Forum, and on behalf of the Thai Buddhist community, I extend heartfelt goodwill and sincere wishes to all venerable members of the Sangha and esteemed participants who have convened in unity. We gather to explore paths and methodologies under theme Hand in Hand for Coexistence, which stand as the principal focus of this distinguished assembly. The Lord Buddha, in his boundless compassion, imparted the principle of Saraniya Dhamma to cultivate unity, mutual respect, and harmonious concord amidst the rich diversity of all sentient beings. For Saraniya Dhamma is a goodwill in action, metta in action, verbal and mind. Finally, His Holiness said that may the Sixth World Buddhist Forum under the theme Hand in Hands for Coexistence fulfill all its noble objectives. The Sangha and Buddhist followers of Thailand sincerely extend Saraniya Dhamma to reaffirm our friendship among all members of the Buddhist community and to all who aspire for the lasting prosperity and steadfastness of the world through universal peace. With blessing and boundless loving kindness, Somdet Phra Ariya Vongsakhatayan, the Supreme Patriarch of Thailand, that is the message from His Holiness, the Supreme Patriarch of Thailand. Now turn to my speech, which I will begin with this phrase, going to the some text for the sake of interpretation. On behalf of the Supreme Sangha Council of Thailand and the International Council for the Day of Vesak, I extend my heartfelt gratitude to the Chinese government and the Buddhist Association of China for inviting the Buddhist communities from Thailand to participate in the Sixth World Buddhist Forum. The long-standing friendship and cooperation between the Buddhist communities of Thailand and China have been instrumental in our mutual effort to promote Buddhism and strengthen the bonds between our two nations. Since its inception in 2006, the World Buddhist Forum has evolved into one of the largest and most important platforms for international Buddhist dialogues, a testament to China's vision and initiative. This year, under the theme Hand in Hand for Coexistence, Buddhist representatives from around the world have gathered, united by the belief that this forum will foster global peace and strengthen collaboration among Buddhist organizations, scholars, cultural figures, and individuals. It also offers an opportunity to explore the profound teachings of Buddhism on the concept of peaceful coexistence, Sammacariya. Buddhism, known for its timeless message of Santi, or peace, continue to offer valuable guidance as the Buddha taught in the Dhammapada, Sukha Sankhasa Samakhi, Samakhanang Tapo Sukho, meaning happiness is the harmony of the community. The effort of those in harmony brings happiness. In Buddhism, the term Santi, or peace, has two aspects, inner peace and outer peace. Achata Santi is a peace of mind. It is the foundation of outer peace or social peace. So we have to cultivate inner peace to be the foundation of social peace. So the Buddha said, Natthi Santi Parang Sukhang. There is no higher bliss than peace. So our peace of mind is the foundation from loving kindness, compassion is foundation of social peace. That's why UNESCO agree with us that we have to begin by cultivating of our mind. For example, by practicing chan or meditation or Zen meditation or mindfulness or sati in Theravada Buddhism, so that it will be the foundation of a long, lasting peace in the world. So as the preamble of UNESCO widely remind us that it is in the minds of men that war begins. So it is in the mind of men that the defense of peace must be constructed. The theme of our forum is hand in hand for coexistence, allies closely with the United Nations Charter, which declare, we the peoples of the United Nations determined to save succeeding generations from the scourge of war, and for this end to practice tolerance and live together in peace as good neighbors. Achieving peace requires the cultivation of tolerance or khanti. As the UNESCO Declaration of Principle on Tolerance states, tolerance is respect, acceptance, and appreciation of the rich diversity of our world culture. Tolerance is harmony in difference. It is the virtue that makes peace possible. Contributing to the transition from a culture of war to the culture of peace. In other words, to achieve peace, we must replace competition with cooperation, the way that we are doing right now to find peaceful coexistence, hand in hand to work together. In the spirit of tolerance, we are moving towards Sustainable Development Goal number 17, partnership for the goals. On the 17, Sustainable Development Goals can be encapsulated into five key areas, five P's. Number one is economic prosperity. Number two, people harmony. Number three, planet preservation. And number four, peace building. And the fifth is partnership. To achieve economic prosperity, social harmony, and environmental preservation, the way that China has been doing, we have to form partnership and has peace at the foundation. So the five P's can only be realized through strong and inclusive collaboration. I believe that this World Buddhist Forum will provide a valuable platform for both Buddhists and non-Buddhists to form partnerships in pursuit of these goals. No one is too great to achieve the goals alone, nor too small to make a meaningful contribution. In conclusion, I wish the Sixth World Buddhist Forum every success, and I extend my sincere metta, loving kindness to all present. May you all be blessed by the Triple Gem. Thank you for your attention.
好，感谢范志长老。